Welcome back to the channel. This is actually a continuation of the lithium trail ride. There was just so much good content on these rides that we decided to break it up into two videos. If you missed the lithium trail, go ahead and head back to our channel and check that one out. It's fantastic.
All right, we're going down Fuzzy Bunny. Here I thought we were done with the last trail, but Emily says it's not very fuzzy. It looks like she's right. But fun. Whoop. Make sure I don't throw myself into a gap jump that I'm not ready for today. That would have been really fun. I probably should have stopped and walked that one back up. So many of these trails are super cool. You just gotta ride them a couple of times to really get a feeling for if that was totally doable right there. Not really sure what we got going on. Oh yeah, you can totally send it and it's fine. There's a big gap jump. One seems to be a little bit easier to ride slow so far than the old lithium trail so far. As I say that, and it gets super crazy. We'll see. Oh, that's a tough one. That one would have been rideable, as you could see the other side, and it was not as consequential of a landing. Second one right there, more consequences for sure.
Oh,
looks like we found a road.
Hey guys, just want to take a quick second here to thank you for watching these videos. It means a lot to us that you're spending the time with us, and we plan on making a ton more videos like this, so we appreciate you. It does help us a lot if you hit that like button, so if you are enjoying our content, please do that. Consider sharing it with your friends, subscribing, all that stuff. And if you need anything from us or have any questions or comments, please put them down below. We'd love to hear from you. Again, thank you so much. We appreciate you spending your time with us.
All right, we're gonna ride this Powerline Jumps trail again that we rode last time. Woohoo! Super fun. Oh yeah. Cleared them all. Very fun. Woo-hoo. Okay, we're taking parallels for another ride. See if we can remember any of it. Gotta remember, that one's totally doable.
Oh yeah, that doesn't look bad.
I think I cased that one last time too. Totally doable, just don't have a speed. Totally doable again. I just don't remember these, even though I just rode this. Yeah, I'm just trying to figure out how you would, because that, you can't launch off of that one.
No, But you gotta have speed but roll off that one and then come into this one.
And then you send it off of that one.
When things get more intense.
Yeah. There's that fun skinny feature. We are still going today. We're gonna ride Jimmy's mom, lap some things we've lapped before, have a great old time. We picked up a sister-in-law. Yeah. Emily's still with us.
Still here.
Definitely needed more speed for those guys, but it's all right. Ooh, ooh, that's a good one.
I think the side version.
Post ride, and we're getting in this little creek by the campground. We're staying at Mike Harris campground. Pretty cold little creek here, but it's essential.
And it feels good, but it is chilly.
Post ride essential, jumping in the creek. Get clean, creek shower. Feeling oh so much better now.
Need some food, hungry.
Lots of mountain biking. Although it wasn't really that many miles.
I think it was about 12 or 13.
Yeah, it's like 12 or 13 miles. So not a lot of miles. A whole day, pretty much.